What's up, guys? This is Eric Vaughn. So today we're going to be doing a little something different. Today we're going to be talking about
Old Town Road.
That's right. I'm going to break down Old Town Road for you guys, build a track around it so I can show you exactly what you're listening to when you're listening to it. And when it comes to Old Town Road's music, it can be summed up in one word.
Repetitive.
So I'm going to break this down for you. Let's get after it. Here we go. Okay, so first thing first, let's go ahead and listen to the track. I'm going to find out what's exactly going on in the beginning of it, and I think it starts with a banjo. So what he's doing is he's got a banjo starting out at the beginning here. So we got... real simple. Yeah! And now we have the banjo part. See? It's as simple as that. All right, so we got the banjo done. It's already all the way through the song. So now we're going to work on the kick drum and the clap that goes through this. So let's listen to it real fast and see what it does.
Ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a...
real simple. So we're going to throw this in here, and I'm going to throw a kick drum on top of it. Here we go.
Ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match.
Simple. Done. And we're going to add the clap in on top of that. There's our clap. We're going to go ahead and rock that thing in there and record. Here we go.
Ride till I can't.
Claps.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a...
simple. Done. Now I'm going to add a hi-hat in on top of that. So we're just going to have... and to do this, I'm not even going to play it. I'm just going to draw it in real fast because it's going to be on every 16th note. So I need to grab my little pencil tool here, and then we just go, I think this is it right here. Straight across. And now we have this.
Horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a...
done. And now that's the whole drum part. It's already done. So I'm going to go ahead and copy that across the whole thing, and I'm going to put in the breaks that it needs to be. All right, let's listen to the bass and see what it's doing.
No,
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse.
Yeah, simple. So let's lay that down. Here we go.
Ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse.
Simple. It's already done. And there's our bass right there. All right. So now we have the banjo done. We have the drums done, and we put in the bass. So let's go ahead and give a listen to it. I'm gonna mute the track once we start getting into it. So you got the... without the track. Here we go. Three tracks. Already sounds like a song already. I'll put it in.
I've been in a valley. You ain't been up off that porch now. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Okay, after listening to it in this one part, I'm going to actually solo the track so you can hear exactly what I'm talking about. So they laid a piano up underneath this. If you listen to it in this area, you're going to hear it right up underneath.
Finger on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Fairly simple. All they're doing is going... that's it. That's all. They're just laying up underneath. I'll play it with it. Here we go.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my...
so now I'm going to play it back for you guys, and you'll hear exactly what's going on. Here's the piano part with it. 3, 2, 1, go. So that's all it took. It took drums, bass, and that nice banjo running through, and then they threw a little bit of piano in underneath it, and then we have a full track. Now, of course, they did some variations and stuff like that, but as you can see, it doesn't take much to build these types of tracks. Now, I'm going to put a little bit of Eric flavor on it. I'm going to play you the track, and you'll see exactly what I mean. Once I put my acoustic guitar on top of it, it actually sounds totally different. So that's it, man. We did the whole thing. We got our drums. I actually added some more drums under there just to fatten it up. Bass, which we already doubled anyways. I have my banjo right here, and then the piano, and then I just threw a little bit of a synth lead up underneath the back end of the choruses and stuff like that. And then I broke down and just doubled the back chorus so I could do a solo up underneath it and sing it a little bit longer, because it's like a 2-minute and 40-second song. But anyways, let's get to it. Here we go.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road no more. Ride till I can no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road no more. Ride till I can no more. I got the horses in the back, horse stack is attached. Hat is matted black, got the boots in black to match. You're riding on a horse, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, son, you ain't been off that porch. Cause can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. I'm riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby. Go and ask her, my life is a movie. Bull riding in boobies, cowboy hat some Gucci, Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Can't tell me nothing. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road no more. Ride till I can't no more. At down cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bra. Diving down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that. I'm like the Marlboro man, I just kick on back. I'm gonna take my horse through that old town road no more. I ride till I can't no more. Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road no more. Ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road no more. Ride till I can't no more. Take my horse to the old town road no more. Ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road no more. Ride until I can't no more.
There you go. That's exactly what it is, man. There's basically how you build a track from beginning to the end. Yes, they do a lot more stuff in their version, but hey, man, if you're playing it live or something like that, that gets you across, man. So if you like this video, be sure to smash up that like button, which I hate saying that, but hit the like button if you liked it. Also, if you'd like to subscribe, hit the subscribe and ring that bell notification so you guys will get notified when I do new content. Once again, my name's Eric Vaughn. Thanks for hanging out with me today, and that is how you build the Old Town Road track from scratch in less than 10 minutes. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Later.